I just want justice for my baby.
Youth violence has risen over the past year in the Pine Belt. Now local leaders explain what they're doing to curb the problem.
It's a community effort. The youth, they're our future. They belong to all of us.
Wednesday at 6:00.